Last on the docket, Mariah Carey.
Mariah Carey.
Touch My Body. This video is charged with inspiring countless 13-year-olds to touch their own bodies. Jurors should note that between takes on set, the unicorn ate one of Mariah's hair extensions and died.
Here's another gift, everybody.
We have Mariah Carey singing.
Touch my body.
Ooh, touch it. What?
What's up? Okay, I gotta go somewhere, so can we make this quick?
She's a bitch.
Can I finish my drink? Dear God, I just got here.
Who just wakes up in lingerie? Whores, that's who.
Mariah usually answers the door completely naked, but her crotch stank was just too unbearable for the cast and crew.
Does that guy's shirt say loves c-
love smocks?
Loves jocks?
Loves cock. Roosters, who doesn't love roosters, right?
A silver lamé tube dress and rugby socks, if you say so.
I'm a sucker when a girl wears those knee-high sports socks.
You'll always be able to count on her wearing a dress that almost shows her vagina well into her 80s.
I could have an orgasm very quick with Mariah Carey. Then again, I could have an orgasm really quick just bumping into a desk.
She's singing the whole thing to the geek. He is not listening. Not when the ladies are out.
Mariah Carey's breasts have a great voice. But do they have substance?
You can't even call Mariah's boobs girls. They are ladies.
And actually, on closer inspection, they do look like they have a lot of substance.
Maybe gals, but not girls.
Even the horse has an erection in its head.
Oh, and that is not a cameo by Sarah Jessica Parker.
Of course Mariah Carey has a unicorn. Of course.
Where the hell did they get a live unicorn?
I met some guy the other day with big muscles who thought that unicorns were real.
There was no such thing as unicorns, right?
Boomer, you're so stupid. Go back to school.
Boomer, you're pretty.
How does Mariah Carey touch a teddy bear?
You can touch me all over my body as long as you use your tongue.
Does she touch the teddy bear in its private area?
No, I'm talking to the computer dude.
What's she doing to the teddy bears? Someone needs to be informed.
I will hunt you down
with my laser gun.
I thought it was sort of a nice, kind of gentle song.
You know, laser tag is actually an art form.
Which STDs were like tag? Damn, I got chlamydia. Bam!
Just, ow! Is that chlamydia? When Mariah Carey says she will hunt you down, run for your life!
Bam! Yeah, you're it.
Boomer, cut it out!
Okay, privacy statement. If you put it on YouTube, she'll hunt you down.
Bam! Oh, I'm it? Bam! You're it.
Boomer, off!
She won't. She'll hire somebody to. Oh, and they'll be mean.
The download speed was killing me. Please tell me you updated to 802.11n.
What?
I don't speak robot. Sorry.
Like you have any clue about download speed.
Not even Mariah Carey knows what she just said.
The only speed you know is the speed of your vibrator.
Mariah Carey, best drag queen ever.
I wish there had been a bit more boob. That would have made it good.
I sentenced Mariah Carey to stay classy.
But it was great all around. I mean, aside from the singing and the song.
I sentenced Mariah Carey to touch her own body.
So, I'd probably give it two boobs up.
Because boys are scared of you.
If I had a penis, I'd give it one penis up. You know what I mean?
And so are girls.
Because boobs are great.
Mariah Carey, sentenced to be mistaken for a hooker. But one of those expensive ones that you have to pay a lot of money for, not the ones that you slip a 20 and kick out of your car 4 minutes later.